What's going on, everybody? And today I'm going to be telling you facts about Zenitsu you probably did not know. Number one, Zenitsu fights in his sleep, yet he trains awake. Now, another thing is, he's the complete opposite of Nezuko. Nezuko trains in her sleep but fights awake. Now, second fact. The reason why Zenitsu soon overcomes his cowardliness, if that's how you want to say it, is basically because he just has friends now that are acknowledging him. He has Gramps, who sadly passed away due to you know what. And then that's whenever he immediately starts remembering everything, and he immediately overcomes his fear. Number three. Zenitsu also makes his own form, Thunder Breathing Seventh Form, Thunder God. And that is the strongest form yet. Now, number four. Zenitsu also got ability with Sparrow because it most likely represents him quite a bit. Number five, Zenitsu mastered the first form, and it states that he's only capable of using that one. Yet, he makes a seventh form. However, how does he create that seventh form exactly? Could it be him in his sleep? That's all for today. I know it's a short video, everybody. Okay, don't yell your heads off at the comments, okay? Goodbye.